SolarBand R77 is our newest reflective coating to add to our reflective family with SolarBand 67 and R100. It has a mid-reflection of about 25% and a really crisp, neutral look that the architectural community is looking for.
We went out into the field and talked to architects firsthand and asked them what they needed from us. And what we heard is they were looking for a soft, neutral coating in color, and that they wanted the reflectivity. Reflectivity brings lightness to how the building looks in the world.
SolarBand R77 fits in with our reflective family. We go through a rigorous process to make sure that we have the chemistry right, to make sure that we have the market right, that we're aligned as a full team. We have SolarBand 67, we have R100, and now we have something that's right in the middle there with a mid-reflection around 25%.
From those architect interviews, we started working through our R&D process to get the low-E coating to sit where we wanted it to aesthetically, to give the silver light blue aesthetic, but also to make sure that the performance was there, that we were going to get that high-performing solar heat gain coefficient, and also to get that reflectance right in that sweet spot between SolarBand 67 and SolarBand R100.
This is at the very high end of performance from a solar control standpoint. This tries to hit everything in terms of low interior reflectance, that mid exterior reflectance with the aesthetics that people are looking for.
It picks up on colors of the sky, it gives a really nice light blue color and reflection, and just makes a building really look fresh and pop.
R77 is just the tip of the iceberg, and we really look forward to the future here at Vitro.